In an interview with Blackpink, Selena Gomez reveals her favorite part to shoot in the music video of Ice Cream. Here, Selena says that she liked the styling part when she was in truck wearing the small hat.
And for each of you, what was your favorite scene to shoot in the music video?
My favorite was when I was in the little hat on the ice cream truck.
Yeah.
That was so cute. It was so hot that day too, so minus that, it was like, oh, I just remember that.